Hi, let me show you how to display images in Jupyter Notebook using MLJAR Studio. When you create a new notebook, find the Images Operations cookbook. Then, open the Show Image recipe, choose the image which you want to display, and run the cell. As you can see, the output image is huge, but there is a way to make it smaller. Create a new cell, open the same recipe and choose the same image. Now click Advanced switch, enter the max width and height value and run the cell. And that's all. See ya.